because this collab in particular has been like conceived, just made, before, animated, or after, edited.
If you click on it, you like have the option.
Then he is. It's been a long time.
Shocking. Shocking. Pretty. How do you feel about that?
All that good stuff like I did right here.
Oh man.
Subscribe. Well, let's like, I know this personal shout out to everybody who in general just be reacting with them, seeing someone live stream some of that are part.
You probably already know who I am.
So yeah, with that being said, I don't have any players on the last thing. I think
everybody is amazing. Let's see what's going to happen. Let's see what's going to happen. Let's see what's going to happen.
This is a big collab. You know what I got? Obviously, I'm going to be in the description down below so you can check out the all the animators will be down there in order to appear as a guest, and I will name all of them. Obviously, go check out the original song.
Let's go, guys.
That being said,
three, two, one,
here we go. Let's go.
Okay,
it's going to happen. FNAF's on.
Hiya.
Happy birthday!
Hey!
Wait, what are we doing?
What are we doing? Voice.
Hey!
Oh, it's my birthday!
We honor the 7 years of Five Nights at Freddy's.
Voice.
Nice. Taco's great.
What?
I think I remember this. I know Hugo doesn't like my glitch track voice.
Oh shit. That's what's gonna happen,
dude. That's so cool.
Take Taco's is pretty good. And I think Tara Leon as well.
A weird platform, but hey. It is innovation, I guess.
Look at that! Those art! That art is great!
Hugo and friends present!
Okay, let's go! Wow. Let's go!
Okay. Darkest Desire by Dauka and Tejusta.
Hey, hey,
attribute to the most nostalgic
and see if we can
most nostalgic. Enjoy the video! Oh, it's a tribute to animations! Cinder! Cinder! Hey, come!
It's based off of Rachel's Five Anime Freddy's.
Oh, I like the movements, dude! It's kinda cool!
Wow.
Oh, it's the cake animation! No more cake! I remember this on the CG5 chat. After how is he ready to move? I return!
He's ready!
Of course. Where is not? Where is After Hours?
Right
about this animator's
wild.
He's still a few years old. Trackers everywhere, huh?
Yes, that's a fan.
Old lit trap, all the program. Lit is
functional. Pieces everywhere.
That was sick. Okay, that was sick. The old lit trap model.
It's everywhere, eh? Joy! We're a fight! Oh, we're a fight!
Is that like from Don't Mind You? I don't know that one, we got Hugo!
Oh my god!
They're just chilling out!
Springtrap!
Springtrap! Well, Springtrap started the fight! Yes! Okay,
that's my Hugo! Is this it?
I'm pretty sure he had that made for the round.
Alright!
Oh, I liked that.
This is
AD.
This is awesome.
This mental in animatronics is destroying them.
It's so fun being like, I know that animation.
Oh,
is that? This is
I remember that animation.
This is a different animation style.
Awesome.
Anderson animates. Yo,
the head memory,
this animation is so brilliant.
I don't remember.
He just comes everywhere, huh? That's it.
Oh,
I get to see him in real life. Like, he's a human. I couldn't tell him on thanks to all the anime as well. Such a long time as well.
Hard Americans work!
What a nice moment.
I guess not all Americans.
Such a big flashback as well. Such a big memory. I will talk about it more broadly right now.
It was a lot of fun.
So much stuff happening now. Really need to ending out to the channel. And the spread out. Yep.
But dude, that collab video, like, it's such a so cool, it's such a big idea, brilliant, creative, all that, all the animation out there is kind of based off of his buddy's interesting style, okay? I mean, like, traveling to each one of those throughout the game. I just thought it was so cool, so creative, loved it, and that was the Five Nights at Freddy's collab video, first of all, for the song done by Doc.